In various demonological grimoires, such as the renowned Lesser Key of Solomon, the Pseudomonarchia Daemonum, and the Munich Manual of Demonic Magic, as well as within the pages of Jacques, Collin de Plancy's Dictionnaire Infernal, one encounters the enigmatic entity known as Amy. Amy is depicted as a formidable president within the demonic hierarchy, manifesting initially as a blazing flame before assuming a human form. Among his purported abilities are the impartation of knowledge in astronomy and liberal arts, the provision of familiars, the facilitation of favorable responses from rulers, and, intriguingly, the revelation of hidden treasures, an attribute unanimously attested to, save for the Munich Manual of Demonic Magic. It is asserted across all sources that Amy commands an impressive legion of 36 demons under his dominion. Delving deeper into the intricate tapestry of Amy's lore, sources such as Johann Weyer posit a dual origin, placing him within the orders of both angels and potestates. Additionally, a poignant element emerges as it is suggested that Amy harbors a seemingly futile aspiration, yearning to reclaim his celestial abode in the seventh heaven, a quest that spans a daunting 12 centuries. Moreover, within the intricate web of spiritual realms, the angel Ieyalel from the Shem HaMepharash is presented as a formidable opponent to Amy, according to the insights gleaned from the esoteric writings of Rudd.
Hehehehe